did you make creve coeur famous? I did not say that. Usually when people think of Mr. Sewer, they think of three things. First of all, they think of the big bearded guy in the overalls, and that's me. Second, they think of the truck and the signs as big as life. And third, they remember the fact that I'm from creve coeur. So technically, creve coeur helped make me famous. So there you have the true story. I thought maybe you'd like to know that.